Namaste, Wembley. Come on. We want them to hear that in Mumbai. Let's do it again. Namaste, Wembley. Team India, Prime Minister Modi, a huge welcome from Team UK. Now, on our countries, we're used to meeting on a cricket pitch, and it can be, yes, a pretty tense battle. But here on this football pitch, with these giant Rangolis in British and Indian colours, and with a gathering like this, I know one thing. We are all winners today. And what a week it has been. The Prime Minister of the world's largest democracy addressing the Mother of Parliaments. Here we are at Wembley, where Prime Minister Modi is set to speak to the biggest gathering of the Indian diaspora he's ever addressed. A truly historic moment. And yes, it is the most spectacular celebration of British-Indian relations our country has ever seen. Over 1.5 million people. You are teaching in our schools, policing our streets, starting up our businesses, serving in our armed forces, and in every turn, displaying those values you hold dear. Family, responsibility, enterprise, hard work. These are the values that our country needs more of. Prime Minister Modi, you can see what I see every day. British Indians putting the great into Great Britain. I know what we can be in this country. We can be the most successful multiracial democracy on earth. And that is thanks to British Indians. People who came here from Goa, from the Punjab, from East Africa. And yes, from Gujarat. It won't be long till there is a British Indian Prime Minister in Downing Street. When it comes to the United Nations, we know what needs to happen. India with a permanent seat at the UN Security Council. They said a chaiwala would never govern the world's largest democracy, but he proved them wrong. He rightly said, Ache Din Anawali Hai. But with his energy, with his vision, with his ambition, I would go one further and say this: Ache Din Zaroor, aayega.